true. I got loose on the top side.
Yeah, I saw you, man. I'm like, I'm just What do you run, BC?
You're good, Marcus. You're good.
What lap time did you run? I ran a 73 right there, just off a little bit. A 73 with 5. 38 seconds with 5. Passing somebody. In turn 3 and 4. And I didn't even get on the apron in turn 3 and 4. I was passing. I had a low engine and that back off. But it was just off of one car. Mine's 37.89.
We just didn't have what it took today.
God. Hey guys, I'm sorry on the start. I went to go and I see my car just spun out.
Lap time because he's out in front the entire time. Third. Here you go, BC.
Dude,
BC, myself, you, Chase, and Coyote are all right in line. Somebody else joined. I think I did, but I don't know.
All right, what you said. I do.
Uh-huh. Good evening, Nemo.
Coming to the green. Be ready. Ready. Green's out. Let's go. Car outside. Hold the line. Still there? Hold your line, got one inside. You're all clear on the bottom.
701. I got way too
many. Outside, outside. Car high, careful there. Top three, you get it.
Oh, he just drove it in there deep. I saved it.
Top three, use it.
He drove it in there deep.
Car on the outside now.
Marcus drove it in there deep and hit me in the right rear. I was full 90 degrees or 180 degrees sideways.
car on the outside now.
No.
All clear. Outside, outside.
Oh.
Still there?
Ah, dang it, dude.
Do a car just try to step out again on me.
Still there. Clear all around.
CWR, you need to tell me when you're going to my inside. Alright. Alright. Gotta make sure you get all four of them tires down there on that apron.
Hold the line. Clear high, clear high. Last 10 laps, you gotta focus.
Something's up with my slider, it just doesn't turn like it did before. I'm at 219.
Looking inside now.
You're there. I see.
Looking inside now. You got room. You're clear. Careful. Still there.
I told you that I didn't want to get
forward. Good job. All right. Clear low. Car there on the inside. You got room. You're clear there. Hold your line. Got one inside. Got room, you're clear there.
I sent you into that corner, CWR.
I know
when
I said it, and I hit it wide open, and I lifted right to the center.
I had Miller right behind me. I'm gonna stay in this line because we're catching the meters.
Yeah, I can run 8th on myself.
I can run like 9th and 8th in events. Like, I really gotta hit my marks.
Still
there? That was a better lap.
Marcus in the wall. Oh yeah, big wreck.
Still there? Still there.
Yeah, Miller wreck.
Buddy.
Marcus hit the wall again.
I am. I'm right. I am. A little on apron.
Oh my god, I pretty much went through that corner wide open and did not, and barely scraped the wall.
I'm gonna push.
You're in the wall.
Can you hear me?
Inside, Chase, inside.
Hold it. Ah.
Alright, clear
out
back.
Right.
Dude, the run. Should be good on fuel. Yeah, we're good by like two laps or three or a lap on fuel demo.
BC. I bought a bumper from BC and it shot me in the wall.
Man, we had a good battle going. Mm-hmm. The right front tire is too high in pressures.
I bought a bumper from BC and that's all it took.
Nemo, you like my pressures right there? That's why I said good on fuel. Young boy didn't fit! Ah! He had to have not pitted or something.
Going green. Be ready here. Hold your line.
He must have
got
one
outside.
Yeah.
Half down, half to go. This time by.
Okay, Nemo. I'll put that in next time.
Clear high, bud. Hold your line. Got one outside. Careful, go there.
Sit up there, Pop. BC, get up there and protect. Don't worry about me.
Car high, careful there. All clear.
Yep.
Car high, careful there.
Why?
On the outside now. Got room, you're clear.
What kind of adjustments you got here?
Outside. Car on the outside now.
Oh my god, Coyote.
Alright, you're clear.
At all.
laps to go. Car on the outside now. You got room. You're clear.
Okay, Nemo. Stay out of that wall, BC.
Looking inside now.
Yeah.
Alright, you're clear there.
You're good. Oh, Shaq at three wide. Still three wide. Oh. No. I don't know why Mill even hit the wall. He was about half a car length away from me still. We were still half a car length away from each other. He's gonna have a huge run on me coming into this corner.
I'm running 8-2. I normally run 9 like the one of the short races that we do.
We got Shaq here right behind me, BC.
What lap time are you running out front right now, BC? I got 6th in the stage, but damn. Did the 19 do?
Hold on.
I don't get half a fuel and get there.
That Marcus, we're getting into you in turn two when I was inside of you. I wasn't trying to. They are. Nope. Oh. See, I can't see that far up. I'm back in 11th now. Uncharted
we're
territory.
Going to almost ready. Outside. Shouldn't be that far off.
You're not far, but you're
Right.
You cover to the green. Ready. Car there on the inside.
I did too.
You're all clear on the bottom there. Got a car coming inside.
Oh, Eden took it three wide into the middle. But all that's going to do is help me go on the draft.
Careful, still there. Stay high up here. Careful, still there. Stay on the bottom. Careful, still there.
This is... Oh, there goes CWR.
Devin chopped my nose.
I saw Shaq could do that. Now, do you hit or not? This is the question here. You still hit BC? I saw him cut your nose. BC, do you pit here or not? Four tires, no fuel. I'm gonna pit. I just took actually 5% off my tape because my car overheating. Yeah, I was at 222, 223 a couple of times. I want to be safe, you know. Plus, yeah. Put me back to 9. Wow.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready now.
Yeah.
Hammer down, green down.
I spun my tires again.
Stay on the bottom. Careful, still there. You got room. You're clear.
We're checking up.
Wave them off. Caution's out.
Yeah, now here I'm not pitting. I lost 1% on tires, I'm not pit. No. They were checking up there, I could see it. The whole entire inside line had to check up there. It was not, people were checking up. See, inside I had, well, Marcus was, had a major spy to slow up from Marcus for something, and it just backed everything up. So, Arnold's, I'm making my way back up there. Nobody pitted, I knew it. Huh? Yeah.
You're covered to the green.
Oh, I'm gonna take it three wide too if I don't spin the tire.
Green's out now, let's go. Inside.
Five
to go, this time back.
Coyote did not go.
Clear down low. Still there. Outside, outside. Still there. Your mind got one outside.
Had to slow because you know, I had hit Coyote because he slowed up for some reason. I don't know why.
Car there on the inside. You got room. You're clear there.
Hold I got mind. Loose. My bad, Shacket. I got loose. Yeah, there's two cars now. Are they calling no caution? There's three laps to go. We can have a two-lap shootout. Thank you. Because there's less, there's more than less than two or more than two laps left to go. There's less than there was more than two to go. They're coming to three to go, BC. No, we were coming to three to go, so we would restart with two to go. We'd have two laps. I'm in 13th place, so I'm going to pit. Oh, yeah, you're leading. I don't expect you to pit. Well, I don't see why they would tell you to leave the league. Marcus is fifth. It's not like he's out of the fucking race.
All right, now, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready here. Hammer down. Green's out. Two at the line. Careful, still there. You got one up top.
You got
room. You're clear.
I see one happening here.
Car on the outside now. Alright, you're clear there.
Yeah, there goes a 95 into the 9 into Coyote.
Drop your speed, driver. Yellow's out.
Yes!
Back down.
I'm not pitting now, I'm in. I mean, I was up front with you the entire race. I deserve a top 5, I would say. Yeah, but Terrell has not been that good, surprisingly. I mean, Miller really hasn't been up there. Chase, Marcus, and you are like the only three in the top like five that really have been up there all race.
Yeah,
Oh my god, you got DJ Craze and Enoch to pit.
We're going green.
Yeah, I at least have a chance, or a better chance at the top 5.
I
promise I'm following Miller.
Still there? Alright, you're clear. Car on the outside now.
No, we're wrecking. I'm stopping here because I'm not dealing with it. That was my fault. I had checked up in front of me for the person in front of me, and I'm just going to stay back here and finish 13th.
Obviously, I got you.
I caused that. I know it. What is this guy saying?
Well, that's okay. We'll get him back.
Who's that talking?
I'm trying to figure that out. No, I'm not out talking to anybody.
Lost anybody. That's okay. I don't care. I'm a clean driver. You're not. You're
that.
I'm all fine with just running. Don't not even a 10-minute break. Just run this time a bit.